हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू स्वीटी स्पीक्स ऑफिशियल यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज स्टैटिक वर्सेस डायनामिक एरे। इन सिस्टम वेरिलॉग ट्यूटोरियल सीरीज वी हैड लर्नड अबाउट स्टैटिक एरेज विच आर पैक्ड और अनपैक्ड एरेज एंड वी हैड लर्नड अबाउट डायनामिक एरेज। इन केस यू मिस दोज वीडियोज आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, यू कैन गो थ्रू इट। Today, let's see the difference between static, or I can call it as fixed size array, and dynamic arrays. We are going to see it point by point. The first point is compilation. In case of static array, the size of the array is known at the compilation time itself. But in case of dynamic array, the size is unknown at the time of compilation. The second point is simulation. In static array, the size of the array can't be changed during simulation, but in dynamic array you can modify the size during simulation. Third point is memory efficiency. In case of static array, it is not efficient because you have to allocate the memory at the compile time during declaration itself. Due to this, you have to allocate the maximum possible memory, which might not be completely used at the simulation. That's why it's not efficient in terms of memory. However, dynamic array is very efficient in terms of memory because size is allocated during runtime only. The fourth point is speed. Since the memory to static array is allocated during compile time, it is possible to represent them in the contiguous memory location, due to which it becomes faster. But in case of dynamic array, the size is allocated at the runtime only. That time you can't guarantee whether the contiguous set of memory is available or not. So if the contiguous set is not available, it will be allocated in non-contiguous memory, thereby making it slower. What are types of arrays possible in static? It can be packed or unpacked array, but dynamic array is only unpacked array. To stay tuned to such content, please subscribe to Sweetie Speaks official YouTube channel. Thank you.